to learn in a comfortable, homely environment. They have got a lot of free time now. Earlier, the whole day they used to spend in their classes. Now, apart from a fixed time, they can spend the remaining time learning other activities, which of course is now also taking place online. Virtual classroom has enabled students to continue with their education even when the whole world came to a standstill.
Online education means no need to go outside. That means education at the doorstep.
Through these online classes, our parents can directly involve in our studies and can absorb us what we are doing during online classes.
It is worth mentioning that this digitalized platform has conferred us the power to choose time as per the convenience for both students and teachers.
During this pandemic situation, when we are thinking from our parents' point of view, our mother and father are happier that we are at home and safe.
Since this is a very important time for everybody, we are in a transition period from offline classes to online classes.
Virtual classrooms, of course, can never fill the gap. It can never take the place. It can never fill the space, the relation which a student and a teacher shares in the four walls of a classroom. It can never replace the bonding because, of course, face-to-face interaction is missing.
Due to fixed timetable, description of subject and elaboration is reduced, outlining is not done properly.
Students are not able to clear their doubts because of network connection problem or tight schedule.
A few disadvantages are there is no eye contact. The teacher cannot make any eye contact with the class. The slow learners, some slow learners self tend to go into isolation.
There may be a lot of distraction from studies due to not getting proper ambience.
There is lack of debate, discussion and lab activities in online classes than offline classes.
However, proper monitoring by the teacher cannot be done, which surely has a matter of some concerns, as the students may try to cheat during any exams or tests.
But I really miss my school, my teachers, my friends and my school days. I hope the novel coronavirus will end soon and I can enjoy my school days again.
The present generation is really blessed to be in digital era. Children are learning to adapt this new remote world.
When we are talking about the cons of online classes, there is lack of regular classroom teaching, and to take an online class, a student should have all the facilities like mobile, desktop, tab or laptop with good quality internet connection. Otherwise, he or she can miss the classes.
Teachers are truly the nation builders. The transformation of offline classes to online classes was possible only due to the hard work and dedication of teachers. Both teachers and students have accepted the new change in the world of education and have seen e-learning in a new light.
In the true words of Bill Gates, technology is just a tool in terms of getting the children together and motivating them. The teacher is the most important tool. Thank you.